Splash Garden. Right, seriously, that boss I just did is the hardest thing in this game, so I'm okay from now on. So yeah, same thing. They nick all our idea. Gotta go get it back. Very classic level design right here, actually, with the ceiling being, you know, the ground as well. And the Wii version may or may not have completely ripped this off. Right, I'm missing some nice haul of chips. Oh god, I've been put off course. But I got enough chips now. And NiGHTS turns into a dolphin in this game also. Okay, nope, not quite yet. Gotta get that C rank. This is a level I don't mind replaying if I happen to fail, by the way. And we picked something up. There's an Itopian at us doing stuff. I wonder what he does. Oh, he makes it easier for us to collect shit. That's helpful. Yeah, I guess this game does have like power-up systems and stuff, but yeah, they're really underplayed actually. God, that was a friggin' thing, right? Sonic 1. Rings! Just like Sonic. What striking resemblances. Okay, you're not supposed to get those orbs, but... Yeah, I probably should have pointed this out already, but doing the power loop, which is just you, Well, I think that's a trophy, actually. Yes, I believe it is. I believe you need to hit these switches in order to get something. Oh, come on. What the fuck? I don't know, I'm just assuming that this is a trophy. It's probably not, but... Because I know there are these little objectives that you can do in the game. Oh, I should have just got that right off the bat. You know, just these little random things you can do and you can get a trophy for them. Look, it's a clock. And it's 5 to 5. Maybe that's symbolic. I highly doubt it. Oh no, wait, there's another bag. Maybe there's some more in this area. I don't know, if the trophy's here, I kinda just wanna see if I can get it anyway, you know? Where the hell is this idea chamber? Oh, I already had the idea. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot for idea. Nah, that doesn't work in the slightest. And look, we're underwater! Holy shit! Mine and mine. 3D! Oh god, I missed the switches. Yeah, she'll get stuff. Oh, those are those bags, too, aren't they? Oh, sod it. Oh, we don't even have the idea yet! So we're gonna have to go through it again. Oh well, fair enough. More points for me! And another chance to hit these switches. I don't mind that at all either. Go really slowly. Fuck! Again, I don't know if that was actually a trophy, but I'm willing to bet it is! Anyway, boss time. And we got a C. Duh. Okay, this is probably the most memorable boss in the game, which again, the Wii version took into account. And it's a big ball that also has tits! Now look closely. Oh shit, okay, this one isn't going as well as it usually goes for me. Come on! And into the whatever that is. Looks like a really bad fireplace. It's a painting of some sort, and I have no idea what. 1.7, right, that is easily a C rank. Okay, there's no way in hell this could not have been a C rank. If it's not a C rank, I'm going to kill myself. I even had my friggin' hands around my neck there and everything. In anticipation. How long we recorded for now? 40 minutes, yeah. That you could easily beat this game in a fucking hour. I'm probably only going to be uploading one part a day as well. Because it's going to come out to like 3 parts or something if I'm lucky. And here we has Frozen Bell. Another one of my favourites. Awesome music. Right, geese back my idea, and there's a train in the background. No, not yet. Right, the first course is always mega short, if you can't tell. Again, this is a level I don't mind replaying, not one whit. Yeah, we're just collecting random McGubbins. So, what did you guys do this weekend? There we go. I see! Oh, fuck you! Right, I must have missed doing a lot of orbs there, I. Ah, there's a lovely looking power up there, which I'm gonna ignore. This game would look good in 3D, don't you think? Not to put any ideas into Sega's head, mind you, I'm just saying. Seriously, you're gonna make a sequel though, how about that? You can do that, right, Sega? Hey, Joe. Right. Ah, oh, you son of a...